turn my birthday into a lifestyle.
Good morning and welcome to another vlog. So right now me and Mummy Moore are heading out and I'm finally going to take the Nissan GTR on a test drive. I'm heading over to Deals on Wheels. Let's go just feel the car, see what it is about, guys. I love the car. It's my favorite car ever and you guys know that, so I'm just so excited to drive it. So yeah, let's go have an awesome day, and who knows, today might be the decision maker. If I like it that much, we could actually be buying the same one. So let's go and I'll see you guys on the other side. Woo! All right, so as you guys can see behind me, we have the red Nissan GTR and I'm about to take this beast on a ride. I've got the keys in my hand and I just have to say, this car looks absolutely amazing, guys. You know, it's one of my favorite cars in the entire world and I can't wait to take it on a drive. So let's go and let's see what this car is made of, guys. Look at this baby, guys. Look at it. Anyways, it's my first time test driving this beast, so let's see what it's up to. So let's go on this ride, guys. My first time ever riding a GTR, so I'm excited as hell. All right, let's do this, guys. Let's go. So I do have to say, this car is much more powerful than the Mustang, guys. Mummy Mo just hopped out the car and I want to show you what this car is from the outside, because it's crazy. Like, it's crazy quick from the outside. Are you ready for this takeoff, guys? Okay, I'm done. This car literally puts you on the edge of your seat, guys. Holy, you don't even realize the feeling you get when you drive this. It's like Godzilla. Yo, that was crazy. This car is quick, guys. Oh, hop in, come, let's go. Whoa, all right, it's got a good acceleration to it, I do have to admit. How is it so powerful? One of my favorite things about the GTR, guys, is the whole center console. So if you look at the middle, I love this. The display on this thing is so unique. Like, I just think it looks so amazing. And the steering wheel, this, it looks so nice, the way they've written it. I sound like a complete fanboy right now. There's not much more to show you of this car, guys, than just the power it has. Like, this thing, if you know it for anything, it's just how fast it goes. And look at this. It is crazy fast. You put your foot down and it's like a jet. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna take this car back because it is so powerful. I don't think I can handle it. I honestly don't think I can handle this power. My mom's like, yeah, go give it back now. But it is such a fun car to drive. Just look at the point of view you get while driving this. Just the steering wheel and the middle console make me happy looking at them. Like, it's honestly got one of the best interfaces. But yeah, one more thing I actually didn't know about this car. I'm not sure if it's this specific model, because this is the black edition, I'm pretty sure, the one we're driving right now. But if you look over here, the headphones, or like the sound system, not the headphones, the sound system is by Bose, which is like one of the best sound systems you can get, which is insane. So come on, man, we need some hip hop in here. Come on. The one day that I drive a GTR, the radio plays these girly songs. Broke down car, phone is no job. Anyways, guys, I just made it back to Deals on Wheels with the car. I'm gonna drop off the keys. I don't want to, but for now, we're gonna say goodbye. Let me know, what was your opinion after you saw what this car can do? I think a lot of opinions have changed, or maybe they haven't, But yeah, absolute monster. I love it so much, but for now, I'm gonna think on it. I'm gonna think on it, guys. I just dropped off the keys to one of my favorite cars ever, guys. And now to rub it into the wound, I'm walking past loads of Aventadors. But let's see what happens. Anyways, the lineup here is absolutely crazy, guys, here. Oh, just look at it. Oh boy. You like it? This is F430 though. I want a 458. I actually really love this car, the 488, guys, but it's not in my budget. Like, brand new 488, I don't think I can do it, guys. I don't think I can drop that much. By the way, look at this crazy AMG GTS that parked next to me. That is such a nice car. I love it, I love it. On the way home, we have my songs now. My playlist, guys.
Dropped out of school, now we done rich. Turn my birthday into a lifestyle.
They've actually changed the lights in this tunnel and it looks amazing. Like, look at this tunnel, guys. Woo! It looks so pretty.
GPS signal lost.
I swear, my GPS signal is always lost, guys. It never knows where it's going. Okay, well, now that we're back home, I do have to say that was a very eventful first half to a day. Got to drive the beast itself. Now that I've realized, damn, it's actually my first time ever driving a Nissan GTR. Oh boy, okay. I have one of the biggest headaches right now, guys. I think the power of the car just got to me. So, pop in some Panadol. Oh boy, you don't realize how bad my headache is. There's always one thing that makes my headaches feel better, guys. And that's some ice cream. Anyways, I think it's time to go. Let's head over to the post office. And yeah, this is actually really delicious. We got this like chocolate chipped ice cream and it's amazing there. Look what's on the radio right now. So remember when I was in a music video? This song is so big. No joke. That music video is like on 10 million views and you see your boy and my boy Money Kicks. We're both just in it jamming. But yeah, guys, I was in a famous music video. You guys, you saw it. You saw I was in a famous music video alongside Cristiano Ronaldo. There was so many people. French Montana was in the music video. You know, that's it. It's on my portfolio. I've collaborated with Cristiano Ronaldo, guys. All right, and here we are. We are back at the main post office, guys. Let's see if we got anything. To be honest, I just came for the shirts. Anything else is a bonus. I don't even think the shirts are here, but I just really want to check, so yeah. The t-shirts finally actually came, and look how many they are, guys. Like, I told you, I got a lot of white shirts because I wanted to wear them for so long, and they got here today, so all of this is shirts. Let's go home. I want to see how it turned out because I've never seen it. I've never seen it like in real life. Like, I've seen pictures of you guys with them, but I want to see how it fits me. So, yeah. So, since your boy is looking a little bit scruffy, I'm going to go clean up the beard and the hair. Like, you guys, you've been roasting me because my hair always does this in the vlogs. And obviously, I'm going to flick it up and then it comes down again. So, let me go get a haircut, kind of organize myself a little bit more. We're getting all strapped up, guys. You know what it is. Okay, so far so good, guys. The sides have been cut. Now we're gonna do the beard. Let's do this. Just finished with the cut, guys. I'm just quickly gonna wash my hair and we are out. All right, check it out. So I just had my hair cut, guys, looking funky. Whenever I have my hair cut, it just looks so cool. Like, because my head is so skinny, it looks like a pineapple. I say this every single time.
I am the one, the way your time, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
We're doing a little bit of late night food shopping, guys, and look at these watermelons. Like, what the hell? That's like a bowling ball. Look, this is a normal watermelon, guys. This is a bowling ball. What do you call this, guys? That's Mo Blogs' new haircut. That's Mo Blogs' new haircut.
Ooh.
All right. Honestly, guys, I mean, I love ice cream, so we have to. Today is cheat day. Today is cheat day, mommy. I'm sorry, guys.
I was just about to leave the mall, guys, but I had to, man. Look at this beauty. Woo! Woo! Okay, what do you guys think? This car or the GTR? Now, honestly, the main reason I came over here is they've got a pet store over there, but it's closed. I don't know what time it closes, but it's closed, and I love pets. Like, honestly, guys, if I could, which I can't, I'm saying I can't, if I could take care of a dog, I would be the first person to get one. Like, I love cats more, but I would also love to have dogs. I mean, everything, but I just can't. I literally can't take care of anything. So, I just made it home, guys, and I cannot wait to open this up. So I know I bought a lot of shirts, okay, guys. I wanted the white shirts, and here they are. Okay, so, whew, okay, let's hope we got the right size, man. Let's see. What size is this? Okay, a medium. It's a little bit tight, though. I'm a large, but there you go. It didn't turn out bad. I actually like it. All right, let me wear this thing. Give me 1 second, guys. Alright, okay, there we go, not bad at all. I like it a lot. So I quickly went and changed into a large, guys. That medium was choking me, but yeah, there you go. That is the white MV shirt. Let me know what you guys think. Do you prefer the white or the black one? Honestly, I prefer the black one. Like, I'm just a type of, I just wear black all the time, as you can see by the bottom half. Like, your boy is just like, oh, okay, whoa, selfie stick almost broke. Oh, okay, it's broken. But yeah, guys, I'm super happy that the shirts came, because I was waiting damn long for these. And look how many I ordered. Okay, I ordered like about 10, like not a crazy amount, but like I wanted them. Look at that. Oh, MV. And it feels good to have some, you know, just in case. I don't know, let's say I put like Nutella on it and I'm like, oh shiz, like this is white, it won't go. But I do want to say one thing, guys. So after test driving the GTR today, my next step is gonna be to test drive a 458. Now the GTR was cool in that, but I don't know, like it was a beast. Don't get me wrong, the car was an absolute beast, but I don't know if I could get like the supercar feel with it, you know? Because like imagine like a 458 convertible, you put the roof down, you feel the wind in your hair, and I've got long pineapple hair. Like this stuff would like enjoy a little bit of breeze going through it. So I wanna still test drive like a 458, see how that is, and just compare the two. So we'll see how it goes, guys. Today was so fun. Like that car is woo! I was expecting like a Mustang with a little bit more power. No. That shit was like boom. It just flew like faster than the Huracan, probably. I don't even know. But yeah, guys, stay awesome. I love you all. Also, don't forget, I'm doing a giveaway now for another vlogging camera, and the only rule is to be subscribed. If you comment down below, I would appreciate it as well. Do something funny, make me smile, and I'll try and reply back to you guys. But yeah, stay awesome. I love you all, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for another epic vlog. Yalla YOLO.